Now, last week, Lorraine said our next celebrity's performance was the most improved of the night. No pressure then. With a sunny samba, it's Carl Mullen and Emily Barker.
This is excellent. The most improved performance for me. Eight.
We're doing the samba this week. Can you see the nerves in my eyes?
Push one, push two.
Samba is an absolute celebrity killer, and right now, it is not happening.
And a one, two.
Yeah, why do you keep doing that? It is tough going. But I think if last Sunday taught us anything, it's just to go out and give it everything. Then hopefully the scores will follow. I think that's the only thing I can do, is just give it socks.
Dancing the Samba, Carl Mullen and Emily Barker.
I aim to please. Yeah, an Emily Barker special.
I love that. Well done. You're not even out of breath. You're like... Brian.
Carl Mullen, the last person that I saw who looked as fetching as you in those shades of green was Kermit the Frog. Listen, there's no doubt about it, you captured the fun of the samba. I mean, you didn't quite get to grips with all the technicalities, and it's that side of things that you'll definitely need to work on for the weeks ahead. So, watch the guys around you, keep bringing the fun, but technically you might need to work a little bit more to aspire to becoming just like the professional dancers.
Nearly there. Very nearly there. Lorraine.
Carl, you are shaking it.
Yeah.
You are faking it. But I'm buying it.
Yes!
I'm buying it. And Brian, I saw a tremendous effort. I saw Cruzado walks. I saw the natural rose. I saw the Botafogos. What I also saw, and where's my difficulty, is that we normally have a bounce, but you've now got a skipping action going on. So you've added to it. Knuckle down, get a little bit more technique. You're on the right path.
Thank you.
Carl Mullen, you shake that bum bum tonight, baby. And I love it.
Just for you.
Thank you so much. I appreciate that. And you gave us the back and forth steps and the body rock movement. You know what? You can teach someone steps, but you can't teach someone passion. And you have that passion. And samba is all about passion.
I love that. Thank you.
Great moment. Carl and Emily.
Gooing and gahing going off. off backstage. I don't know if that's a good or a bad thing.
I don't know. I was just trying to channel my inner Ricky Martin. Just give it absolutely sucks.
Was that as much crack as it looked?
It was. It was so much fun this week. And it's funny because, like, you're told the samba, it's the hardest dance, and it was technically very hard. We just had so much fun this week with it. Yeah, so we just wanted to go out and have so much fun there.
Lorraine said there's usually a bounce, you've added a skip. I think that makes you a professional.
Yeah, exactly. I'm just developing the dance, that's all.
There you go. She also said to knuckle down. I've been telling you that for years.
Yeah, absolutely. You need to work on that, definitely. My mum would agree.
You captured the fun, said Brian. The technicality you got to work on. How did that feel, Emily?
Yeah, I think you did a great job. I think there was some technique in there. I saw some hips. I think you had some technique.
Thank you very much.
The scores are in.
The judges have their scores. Brian Redman.
6.
Lorraine Barry.
7.
Arthur Gurren Leah.
Passionate 7. Yes!
That is a total of 20. But remember, your votes can also keep Carl and Emily dancing. Later in the show, we'll declare the voting lines open, and then you can vote for Carl and Emily by calling 1513 71 7102 or texting Carl to 53125. Don't even think about voting until we declare the lines open later in the show, as your vote won't count, but you will be charged. Let's hear it for Carl and Emily.
Last week, our next celeb is sitting pretty in the top half of the leaderboard. Tonight, he's aiming for even higher.